السلام عليكم ورحمة الله. My name is Hala Ibrahim. I am Assistant Professor of Respiratory Medicine at Agadir International Colleges for Applied Medical Sciences. Today I would like to present the poster of my project entitled Pulmonary Rehabilitation Program in Community. For the introduction, pulmonary rehab is an evidence-based, multidisciplinary, and comprehensive intervention for patients with chronic lung disease who are symptomatic and often have decreased daily life activities. The aims of pulmonary rehab are to reduce the symptoms and disability for people with lung diseases with the overall goal of optimizing their functional status. The rationale of this project, pulmonary rehab plays an essential role in the management of symptomatic patients with COPD and post-COVID-19 syndrome. The benefits of rehab include the decrease in dizziness and fatigue, an improvement in exercise tolerance and health-related quality of life. It's linked to health improvement nowadays. Due to the current global health status caused by the COVID-19, there is a crucial need for respiratory service